things got too cheap. Many stocks just went too low or turned out to be too low versus the numbers they ended up reporting. And that's why I wouldn't be surprised if we've got more room to run, even as the market took a breather today, Dow dipping 57 points, S&P declining.